Most people haven't seen this much snow in a probably, you know, 10 or 15 years.